You gotta go bald, son.
Oh, shit.
I am eating rice today. Coronavirus. Yeah, I'm okay. I do not have the COVID. But just have a call. Yum, 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 yum.
That's a good question. Yeah, I'd like to get back into it. I really don't have a lot of time.
The orange. Hold on.
While Spencer catches up on some weeding, Amanda has lunch with Heidi's BFFs.
Then eat an orange. Oh, wait, no, right now. Let me finish my rice. Then orange.
Just what is
that?
She's really busy. Heidi's friends
are different. And she's on the phone. Yeah, this one.
Is that yours?
Yeah, we
live
with ours.
How loud is this one?
It's not even that loud, Jason.
Wow. Would
you
be scared of this one?
No, because I'm really brave. That's getting that EAS alarm.
Oh yeah.
So starting tomorrow, things have to change.
Oh yeah, Adam.
If you want to have kids, you have to reprioritize your life.
Oh yeah, Adam. Oh yeah, Adam. You're making
you scared. No, that's not even scared.
Why are you out?
Okay, I gotta finish my rice. Bye, guys.